Hello guys, I am Flash Isaac, and today I'll be taking you through this physics question. The question says, for an AC circuit at resonance, it means... So what does it mean for an AC circuit to be at resonance? Okay, this is a pretty straightforward question and interesting answers. So for an AC circuit to be at resonance, it means that SL is equals SC. This means that the inductive reactance is equals capacitive reactance. So when this happens, the circuit is said to be at resonance. At resonance, current is maximum, and voltage across inductor is equals voltage across capacitor. Also, at resonance, the circuit behaves as purely resistive. So these are the properties of a resonant circuit. Now, inductive reactance is simply 2 pi FL. Capacitive reactance is equals 2 pi 1 over 2 pi FC. So where is the capacitor? This is the frequency pi constant inductor. Now, if at resonance capacitive reactance is equals inductive reactance, it means that 2 pi FL is equals 1 over 2 pi FC. This also means F squared is equals 1 over 2 pi L times 2 pi times C. So bringing this F here to multiply this other F, we get F squared. This 2 pi goes down. We are cross multiplying. And this L goes down. We have something like this. So F squared is equals 1 over 2 times 2 is 4. Pi times pi is pi squared. Then LC. So now remember, to get only F, we look for the square root of both sides. So square root, square root. So this will give us F is equals the square root of 1 is 1 over the square root of 4 is 2. The square root of pi square is pi, because when you square square root, they cancel. So you are left with the value there, and you have square root of LC is left. So this is referred to as the resonance frequency. So when I asked to find resonance frequency, it's simply 1 over 2 pi root LC. So this is the frequency at which the inductive reactance is equals capacitive reactance. You call that resonance frequency. So that is it on AC circuit resonance. And when you are given questions to solve, what you simply need to do is substitute. So if you're asked to look for resonance frequency, for example, 2 pi is constant. So once you are given the value of inductor and capacitor, you simply substitute and solve. If you're looking for inductive reactance, you substitute into this. Frequency is usually 50 Hz or 60 Hz. Then this. So that is it on AC circuits. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more amazing videos.